Greetings from Delhi Medical Association and eMedi News. Welcome to our show, Chat with Dr. KK. We are going to have a chat with Dr. K.S. Bhagotia from the Directorate of Health Services. He is Head Public Health Wing 3. He is also a State Program Officer for National Leprosy Eradication Program. Welcome to our show.
Oh, thank you.
My simple thing, is leprosy going to be eradicated from the country or not? What is the present scenario?
Yes, it can be eradicated. It will take little more time.
So, in today's scenario, out of 1 lakh population, how many people are having leprosy?
We are having less than 1 case per 10,000 population.
So, less than 1 case per 10,000 population?
Yes.
And which are the area where it is concentrated?
If you are talking of Delhi, we do have more cases in the JJ cluster and resettlement colonies. But if you talk of the country, the most of the states, they have eliminated it, the less than one case. But there are few states where migratory population is there. There we do have some more cases.
So 10,000 one case, that means in the city of Delhi, I will have still cases. What do you feel that a general practitioner should be educated about leprosy? When should you suspect? Because most of the people, general practitioner says, not my cup of tea.
No. It is everybody's cup of tea. Because if they do not suspect leprosy, we will not be able to diagnose and treat the leprosy.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, when do we suspect leprosy?
We suspect the cases. This is mainly demonstrated by the skin patch. Skin patch with the loss of sensation. And we do have thickened nerves with the peripheral muscle weakness. And then we can see in the microscope also that acid fat vesicle is there.
So which biopsy do you do? You still do sural nerve biopsy or any other biopsy?
No, nerve biopsy we are not doing. We are simply
patch.
Skin smear we are doing.
Skin smear you do and diagnose the whole thing.
Yes.
And it is totally curable?
It's totally curable.
100% and it's free of cost?
This is free of cost. Free of cost all over the world.
All over the world. Yeah. And if you suspect leprosy, you should refer the patient to whom?
If you suspect leprosy, you should refer at least the government institutions. Even our dispensary, the hospitals and tertiary care institutions, all are diagnosing and treating the leprosy cases.
Okay, if you would not have been a doctor, what you would have become?
Maybe the other government service or...
But you still wanted to do a service?
Yeah, I am born to serve the people.
Born to serve the people. And my thing is that we had seen a recent gang rape which has happened in the city. As a government official, people are blaming that the ambulance was services in Delhi are not up to the mark.
Yeah.
What do you feel at a national policy? That shouldn't there be a policy that a victim is reached by an ambulance and a policeman within 5 minutes?
Yeah, it should be there.
It should be there.
It should be there, and in multiple spaces, we should have ambulances.
And you feel that the police personnel should also learn about the first aid?
Yes, everybody. Why police personnel only? Everybody should be trained in the first aid.
So what Dr. Bhagotia says is very clear, leprosy is still there in the country, it's not eradicated. It may be eradicated in future, but still out of 10,000 cases, you have still one case. Every general practitioner must know when to suspect a case of leprosy and send it for the treatment, which is 100% free. Let's thank our guest, Dr. Bhagotia, with us. That's all for today. We'll come back with one more show. Till that, goodbye. Thank you.
Thank you.